to say anything about the vision.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. There she is. All tonight for them. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. And there's Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them.
Yeah.
You want a hand?
No. Piss off.
Okay, Romeo One, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Let's get out there and put a head on a stick already.
Close in on him!
What was that?
Overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator room. Let's go, let's go. This motherfucker.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
This is Bigfoot. We have HP.
One down. One more to go.
Four cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters to board. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.